What do you think about adults and how adults are doing at looking after the planet?
I think they could be a lot more careful because I don't think they really know the threat or, say, kelp dredging. They don't really know the harm that it could prove. But I think if we spoke to them about it and tell them what they're doing, maybe they'll be able to see differently of how they could change what they're doing. Even if it's just doing it in a different area or doing it safer, then at the end of the day it's still making a difference that will all add up in the end.